region's very own Pokemon professor. I'm sorry, guys, but... What is going on, guys? It is Hate and Praise Games, and welcome to the first episode of Pokemon. Pokemon Y. YouTube channel, so I'm glad to have my YouTube channel. So you guys could hear me better. So welcome to, I forgot to say, but welcome to the world of Pokemon. This world is widely inhabited by creatures known as Pokemon. These mysterious creatures can be found in every corner of our world. Some run across the plains, others fly across through the skies, and others yet swim through the seas. We live together with these Pokemon, lending our strength to one another to live and prosper. Let's get started with some quick questions. Are you a boy or are you a girl? Well, obviously, since I'm Hayden Plays Games, I am a boy, as usual. And what do you look like? I look like that. That's the most that looks exactly like me. Oh, I see. Would you tell me your name? Gotcha. Sorry that you guys can't see that. See what I'm writing? I guess I could just... Hayden... P... I'm sorry, guys. PG. Here we go, Hayden PG. Hayden Plays Games, as you guys like to call me. So yeah, so it's Hayden Plays G, Hayden PG, then. Did I get it right? Yes! Hayden PG, Transpian. That's a fantastic name. Well, okay guys, so let's see if we can hit up to, 30 likes by the time, by next, about March, somewhere in that. I want to get like 30 likes or something like that, because that'd be really good. So yeah, it's Hidden PG. Your adventure is now going to be in Kalos. Go and meet the Pokemon people. Now let's visit the world of Pokemon. I'm sorry guys, I'm not a very fast reader, so if you were looking for a fast reader, then you would want somebody else, because to do the reading for you, because I'm not really fast at reading, I'm sorry guys that I'm moving the thing. I'll try next episode, to do it. So yeah, here's our little bedroom. I am looking good. Like, seriously, look at me. Look at my face. Do you see that beautifulness right there? Yeah, beautifulness. I'm just kidding, guys. So, yeah, let's see something. I'm gonna try and get a little stander so I could stand my thing up. So, Hayden PG looked in the mirror. Sorry guys, that's my sister. She doesn't like me anymore. This pen isn't bad. This beautifulness isn't bad. Morning, Hayden PG. You sure slept well. Are you rested up from the move? It's about time you got going. Why don't you step out and say hello to the neighbors? Okay. So hold on. Before I do that, I need to change something. I need to go to options. Options. Change it to slow. That'd be like a whole lot better, so I could read it and read it faster and better. I'm sorry guys if this isn't good. But yeah, let's see if we can hit 30 likes today. And make sure you guys subscribe for more gameplay and stuff. And yeah, I will try my best to make as much videos as possible for you guys, because I have school and stuff. Welcome to Fannyville Town. My name is Serena. I'm your neighbor. And I'm Shanna. Great to meet you. Guess what? We've come to get you.
I'm making a video.
The esteemed Professor Sigmar lives here in the college region. I was told he has a request for 5 kids, including us. But I'm a little surprised he knows who you are. You did just move to Fannyville Town. Fannyville, after all. We'll wait for you in the next town over. And you know what? We're gonna get a Pokémon! Come on, hurry, let's go! Okay. First off, I gotta see what this town is all about. We have a pet Rhyhorn! Oh my god! Groot from Despicable Me. Have you guys seen Minions? Seriously, if you guys see Minions, if you guys haven't seen Minions, I'm not trying to be mean, but you're missing out. It's so good. I'm not gonna spoil it, okay? How about I'm not gonna spoil it? So yeah, I'm gonna go out. I guess I'm gonna be walking this whole thing because I'm holding my tablet that I'm using to record. So, unless I could, try and move it, right here. I'm sorry, guys. Okay, that doesn't work. So, hey, Hayden, BG, this way over here. We were just talking about you. Come on, have a seat. Okay. I guess this is where we're getting the Pokemon, I'm thinking. This is the meeting place, Hayden PG. Here, let me introduce you. Everyone, this is Hayden PG. Wow, Shauna's description was spot on. Wow, we're the only boys. Yeah, boys. Boys for boys. So, Hayden PG, this is Tierno. He got some serious moves. Oh, yeah? Come to my house at 3 o'clock. Tomorrow, and I want to see you dance moves. I'm just kidding, guys. And this is Trevor. Never misses a single question on his test, but he's a little shy. All right, nice to meet you. You know, it'd feel like we're a closer crew. If we call each other by nicknames. Can I call you H-Meister? No way, little H for sure. What do you think, Trevor? You want me to nickname someone I just met? Shauna, you shouldn't put people on the spot like this. Well, how about something low-key? Maybe something like Big H. Why don't you decide? What should we call you? Okay, really? No, I'm gonna pick my own, because all of these, I'm not trying to be mean to the game, but all of these sacked. My bad. So, darn it, my dumb thing. Okay. So we're gonna name ourselves Hades, because my friend Kanan, he came up with this name for my nickname, and it felt really good. So we're gonna put Hades, and he's moving this Wednesday, not Saturday. So I'm trying to remember everything that he did. So you want us to call you Hades?
Yes.
Okay, Hades fits you perfectly. I'm sure we're gonna be great friends, so I'll call you that too. Hey, can we see the Pokémon now? I want to meet my new partner soon. I know, right? It's such a cool feeling when Travis and I met our Pokémon. Hope you feel the same way we did. Okay, so I knew this was gonna be the place. So we're gonna have our starter Pokémon. So we're gonna have the grass type Chespin, the fire type Fennekin, and the water type Froakie. I don't know which one to choose. This is gonna be so hard. I'm trying to think about Elite Four kind of because my friend, because Kanan, he has it and he did the Elite Four, so he said Dragon, Water, Steel, and Fire. So Water, this guy would be good, and that guy would be good because of Steel, and then actually all of these would be good because this is good for water. And this is gonna be good for the fire. But what is gonna be good for the dragon? I'm probably gonna be water training anyways. So I think we're gonna go with the fire type because in any Pokemon game I've never been with the fire type. I just don't know why. I've just never been with the fire type. So let's go for the fire type for this one. So we chose Fennekin. Would you like to give your Pokemon a nickname? Actually, I will because I saw what it looks like at his final evolution. And since I really like Harry Potter, I'm going to name him Harry, the main character in Harry Potter, because it sounds really funny. And I want to be funny, so I thought this would be a really funny name. Maybe I could fit his last name as well. Ooh, perfect. Perfectly. Harry Potter. So yeah, that is going to be our Pokemon. It's going to be so hilarious. So you've decided on the nickname Harry Potter. Yes. Oh my gosh. Okay, my partner is Chespin. Wow, we go together great. The two of us are just way too cute. Nice to meet you, Froakie. I'm Shireena. Because of you, I can be a real Pokemon trainer. Thank you. Pardon me, but I have something for you from the professor as well. I have something that will help you understand Pokemon on a much deeper level. Hayden PG received a Pokedex. So you see, the Pokedex I just gave you is a high-tech device that automatically records the Pokemon you encounter. The reason you get one is because the professor wants us to go on a journey with our Pokemon and complete the Pokedex. To put it another way, it's an important mission from the professor. I'm sure of it. Oh, lighten up, Trev. You're way too serious sometimes. Hades, please take this with you too. It's a letter from the professor he gave. He said to you should give it to your mom. So we're gonna receive the professor's letter. Alright, we're done with our extend thing. I guess Trev and I will go look for some Pokemon. Let's go.